Hello, welcome to the Daily Office. Thank you for joining me. This is Chapter, a reading from the Rule of the Mercy of God community. Chastity. Our commitment to the virtue of chastity ennobles our capacity for human affection. It transforms our passion into total love of God and neighbor. Celibacy is optional, and if chosen, it provides greater availability to give ourselves more fully to our neighbor with the very love of Christ. Rule says,